In this video today, we will see how to save images from WhatsApp application in a different folder other than the gallery of your device. Now, by default, when you download an image from WhatsApp application, it will save to the gallery of your Android device. So what you can do is you can move those photos from the gallery to any other folder if you want. For that one, what I will do, I will go inside in this apps screen. I will go to Samsung. I will go to my files. If you are using a different Android device, then you might have different option to explore the files inside your device. I will go to internal storage here. Then I will scroll down and then I will look for WhatsApp folder. So this is WhatsApp. I will open it. Then I will go to media, and inside media I should have WhatsApp images. If I open it, you can see different images here. Now suppose if I want to move image from here to another folder, what I will do, I will tap and hold on the image at first. If you want to select more, you can select more. Then what you do, select move. So what does move do is it will move this image from WhatsApp folder. And then what you do, tap on this back arrow here, again tap it, again tap it. So you can go to internal storage, or if you want, you can even tap outside and you can save in SD card instead of internal storage. So let me select SD card, and in this SD card, either you can directly leave it here, or if you want to create a new folder in SD card, what you do, tap on these three dotted icons here, select create folder, and you can give a name to this folder. So let me give a name, sample, and then sample 2, and then create. So what I have done here is I have created a new folder. I will open this folder and then I will tap this option move here. So what I have done is I have moved the images from WhatsApp images folder to this new folder that is in the SD card. So in this way you can save the images from WhatsApp images folder in a different folder. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.